Hey guys, how's it going? Kriparian here. One of the big highlights this patch, as the token meta is coming in full swing, is the Catacomb Crasher. That is the undead card where if you over-summon, it buffs all of your minions by +1/+1 for each over-summoned token card. Now, I'm sure you've seen a few builds with this. It's obviously a pretty powerful card, but it's another reason to play probably my favorite hero this patch, Terran Gore Fiend. The only real weakness of Catacomb Crasher is that it gets killed before it can trigger its effect on your entire board. Terran makes it so your opponent literally can't counter it. And as you might expect, that's rather strong. Enjoy the game.
You know what? I bet if we can play Terran, we can just like do a blaster combo.
Play your best out there. How's the game going?
Hold him a hat. Yeah, this 3-1's rarely winning much. Everyone's just buying like a token starter. Hero powers Frey. Oh, okay.
Play your best out there. How's the game going?
Sell for more gold, maybe. Bench 4. I mean, that's really easy. Man, that's dumb. That's so busted. Oh, it works with the Tavern 5 pirate. Oh, you're right. Oh, yeah, the mana saber. Oh, does it result in an extra one? No, but it results in taunts. It may have been worth it, huh? Problem?
Game, set, and match.
Pilfer their party favors.
Okay. How do I like the new cards? I feel like there's a handful of cards that are pretty creative. I also feel like there was basically zero consideration for fun and balance while making most of them. Fun is subjective, though.
Yeah. There's not a lot of people who find, like, torture fun. And then we have this pirate build that has, like, 3-minute combats.
Like a tense game.
Might be unrelated. Might not be.
I'll do what I can.
Yeah, this has been like a real token patch. No, I actually gave it some thought. I think the worst card they made is that salty card because it works off of tokens. Which means the already good pirate build is now better. When someone plays that pirate build, it incurs like 2 to 3 minute combats, which screws over like any remnant of fun for anyone in the lobby. But also, the person playing it knows that it will be 2 to 3 minute combat. So they have an extra benefit and incentive to do like the disconnect exploit. It's literally screwed up in like 6 different ways. You mean the disconnect feature? Yeah, the disconnect feature, right.
Play fair and you'll catch up.
First death rattle an extra time. That sounds cool. Does it work with hero power? I mean, why not? Yeah, I think so.
Time to hustle.
Play fair and you'll catch up.
Not bad. So undead, elemental or demon, beast, and pirate. Yeah, let's do it. I mean, at this point, I have 15 health after turn 6. It's like, if we don't level, there's literally zero chance of me having fun. It's just like zero. I'm gonna do like, play low tavern tier token builds to like, grovel for like 2 MMR finish in 3rd or 4th place. Oh boy. I threw the leveling. Last turn? Not really.
Play your best out there.
Hey, insta snipe back to back.
Score! Wait till you see what's in the trophy case. Wow, a veteran athlete. You ought to fill out your team. That one plays well.
There she blows.
I don't think Bran is gonna be very useful though. Is it? I don't think so.
Time to hustle.
Man, plus eight in the tavern is actually a lot. The avenge thing is also pretty insane. I think we go. Or no, actually. Yeah, I think we go with that. Fine.
Make sure to recruit some champions.
Trespassers.
Well, it should overfill before combat starts. Oh my god. Saved by buying armor spell.
Game, set, and match. Everyone's rooting for that.
Okay.
Trespassers.
Gotta trade him out now and then. We'll
consume you.
No taunt. Taunt? Bro, we're not gonna need a taunt. Why would we need a taunt? Snipe Baron. We'll see about that.
You're a star athlete, friend.
That's not bad. It went off. Okay. Cool. Oh, that's just rude, dude. This is cursed. We're gonna save the lobby. We're going blasting, guys. We're going blasting.
Trespassers.
I guess this is okay. Reborn? For what? Like on this? Nah. Crasher getting sniped? I mean, sooner enough it's not getting sniped.
I think a medal is in your future.
Why was the animation instant? I wanna know what happened. Why doesn't it take a painstakingly long amount of time explaining every single instance of every buff while lagging the client and potentially crashing? Snipe my Baron. What a laugh. We'll do the sniping. Alright, quick survey check. Naga, me, demons, pirates, undead. So we can counter those guys. And for the others, I guess we just keep crashing. What the hell's going on right now? Okay. Does that mean we taunt the Baron? So when it respawns,
good call. These competitors,
when it respawns, it comes back with taunt, so it's like full up again, right? Yeah. Come and snipe me. Snipe it. Let's go.
I've been keeping score. You are good.
Oh damn, he's got some stats. Okay. Oh, it's still lagging. Okay, I guess I'll report it. Yep, still lagging. Alright, Baron, send him off. Wait, damage cap? That's not fair. Okay, pirate player lost, so that's kind of bad, because we're mostly countering those guys. Oh, good.
A strong one for your team.
The 4-token death rattle. Yeah, maybe I should have gone with that. I'll see. I mostly want to see where this goes.
How big a metal is in your future?
Dare he? Get him, Baron. Yeah, you show him his boss.
Game set and match.
Okay. Saved you guys. So the... Oh, the undead player died. Damn. I guess it's just all big minions. Pretty good. So that is like 3 cards. So that one's better. Yes, dude. That's the one.
Make sure to recruit some champions. Pray for mercy. You ought to fill out your team. Good luck, MVP.
Nice of him. Jesus, that's laggy. Alright, who do we got? The Naga player, okay. Another recruiter is good, but we're a little bit locked on the board.
You ought to fill out your team.
I mean, that was the blaster, but the blaster's not going to do anything, right? Yeah, it's not going to do anything. Okay. It's over for him? Yeah, we'll see. The guy put up a decent fight last time. Sniped my scalers, too. I have nothing else to taunt. We just got to eat it on the chin here. Well, that one's gonna do something. No!
Easy.
I even got some extra gold for next game. It works next game, right? Do I get more frames if you sub? No, you don't get more frames.